I think it is.
There are fragments, references to Bagul, the boogeyman, across all cultures, over the centuries. Some cultures believed that it lived in another realm, reachable only by ritual or sacrifice.
Thank you.